point and the ball. Three serving four. Have you already put the first set? 25-16 there. Those are challenging serves that Ruby is giving them. Good up. Encarnacion timing it. And you see from her approach. Excellent defense on both sides. Quiseo tries again. Good set.
Experience.
Absolutely. Oh, that one looked good. Gave up that first set. Violetti taking it quite handily. Sotomayor looking for Encarnacion. And hustle there. Vivi Sharma, or rather Joel De La Cruz, trying to save that ball. But good job behind Lady Spikers now. This time, Yubi gets the help of the net, and Encarnacion will score it. And that one went over. Nothing's going to get past Jewel Encarnacion. And again, those combination attacks, so well played. And Ed Pangilinan not on the court now. A service ace coming from Jewel Encarnacion.
Always from Eya Laure. They're going to give this one to Encarnacion. Off the hands of Adesantrini. They're inching closer. For swan song for USC, here comes Encarnacion. It's a 5-point.
This season, very unlikely, very different from how they performed last season.
Delayed by the blockers of Ateneo. A chance to counter from De Guzman. Sotomayor reverses. And Encarnacion able to squeeze it through.
Serving. Great playmaking that we also saw from Ovalde here. Combination play. Go back to Encarnacion. Longest rally, I think, so far in this match. But Ateneo at their heels now. They dispel us with that serve with the help of the net. And Encarnacion again doing the damage. Encarnacion is blocked. She covers her own ball. She'll go up again. And there's fate for you. Makikita mo sa Sotomayor talaga ibibigay na ibibigay kay Encarnacion para makabawi.
Serve by Adolfo. Bustrillo, blocked by Tagsip. Sotomayor, another block. This time against Celis. Encarnacion, oh, gets it to crawl over the net cord and ties the game. Out of Pacola, Romero with a serve. Bonafez sets it up. Encarnacion, using the arms of Dubu. She's saying, that's all right, we're in the game, we're back here. Combination play. Encarnacion, and you see the confidence level of UB very high right now, Jamie.
Will Kizon go to the old reliable Zapata? It's a good blocking there by UB. Encarnacion with that hit. That was a beauty.
Found the line, and she was finally successful in the last rally.
Encarnacion, yeah, that's two in a row for the veteran. Have two games in their pockets here. Great set. Falls inside, and Encarnacion will score
as an attacker right now.
Right now, she has 3 points in set four, the total of 12 points in this game.